Dark Necessities is a song created by the American rock band Red Hot Chili Peppers. We like Red Hot Chili Peppers. Literally and figuratively, yes. And this is their first single from their 11th studio album. Every song that this band has ever sung was written by Anthony Cletus and his bandmates. And this song is entitled Dark Necessities. This song expresses the beauty of our dark sides and how much creativity, growth, and light comes from those difficult struggles that we seem to deal with inside of our heads where nobody else can see or experience. Give it up, DHS Tiger Claw.
Hope y'all ain't tired of me yet. Thank you.
the end of our show, ladies and gentlemen. How have you liked it so far, huh? Has it been a great show? Come on, man. Come on, man. Don't get tired. What's up? Don't run out of energy. You guys are teenagers, man. Crazy, released in 2006, is a song by Gnarls Barkley, also known as CeeLo Green. The soul turned to rock band originates from Atlanta, Georgia. The lyrics of this song was actually inspired by a conversation between the singer in the band, the CeeLo Green, and the producer, Danger Mouse. So how crazy are you, man? How crazy are you? How crazy are you? Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Are you? Are you? Are you crazy? No, you're not crazy. You're just really annoying people. This normal, straight, boring, vanilla people, is that what it is? Really? Man. You should hang with me for a week. Alright. Alright, here you go, man. Tight and groove, take this song away, yo, here we go.